First of all, it's really good to be here at Vibrant Gujarat, and a great honor to have the opportunity to discuss with his the Honorable Prime Minister about his 2047 vision for the country and how that feeds into the maritime sector. And for us, it's very exciting to have the opportunity to discuss that with the Prime Minister. And I must say, very inspiring policies, and I was very impressed with the, with his knowledge about the details of our industry. And so it was a very good meeting.